These are plyometric drop push-ups. So controlling your core, tuck your hips, squeeze glutes. Starting from the center, you're going to push out to the side and then control yourself on the way down. So trying to go nice and slow after you jump out to the side, spreading your hands apart, thumbs outside of your chest. And as you come down, hands, thumbs should be about mid-chest. So just coming back to the center each time and then dropping down.